Hair washing. Oh my gosh. Hair rollers.
Mirror, looking in the mirror.
Oh, it don't get any better than that.
Mirroring your mirror. Palm. Hair brushing.
I'm gonna get you out.
A hot mess. Bush, afro.
Yes. 8, 7.
That was a lot
harder. I believe it. And we don't have any losers here.
The organic castor oil, also organic avocado oil, organic hemp seed oil, and then lastly grapeseed oil. So those things, it's very, of course, it's oil-based, but it has the vitamins A, B, D, and E in it. It's really good for thinning hair. It also helps to promote hair growth. This is a nighttime regimen. I had one person to believe you could just do this during the day. Not the best idea if you're going to go to work, so definitely you want to just spray a little bit on your finger, the ball of your fingertip, rub it in, and help to assist with hair growth. So I had someone to send me pictures because I didn't know they were charting their journey initially, but I was blessed to see it with the Nourishing Hair Serum. So as you can see, this is May 29th. These are text messages, so I wanted to make sure that I'm accurate on the date. She was using the Nourishing Hair Serum, and so that's on May 29th, and then this is on September 13th, using the Nourishing Hair Serum. So I asked her, how long has she had the hair loss? And she said for about 6 years. And she was trying different products and they didn't really work well for her. And so ultimately, trying the Nourishing Hair Serum out, as you can see, the follicle wasn't dead in some areas.
No, I used it because I have alopecia and there's like a line here and I can tell it's a little longer than it was. So I've been using that.
Yes, I like for people to know that it's not just, you know, me and my testimony, but I have a lot of other people that are sharing. And lastly, I just want to let you all know that it can be used on human hair. The shampoo is pH balanced. The leave-in conditioning detangler will keep the quality and the texture of the hair very well. And then I had a stylist to call me and tell me she was using the whipped shea butter on it. So I was like, okay, works for you. I'm glad to hear that. I will share. And so that's pretty much it. Any questions about the products that I just shared with you?